it's different. I think then the compare the short. She began to explain in Turkish, and I translate.
I'm Zoyek. I'm a special education teacher and I work in a research and voice center. My research about autism spectrum disorders, and we try to learn how to play skills. My English not enough to present in English, so I have to continue in Turkish.
Actually, when we look